back to another reaction video. Today I'm gonna be doing a reaction to The Sound of Silence. So, the reason why I'm doing this song for a second time is because I didn't hear the live version. I heard the the version I heard was the video version. But you know what? Actually, I'm not even gonna do the live version. I see what you guys are saying. You guys, I'm gonna do the original version. Sound of Silence, the original version. It says 1964 by Simon and Garfunkel. Everyone said no. Watch the original version. And I said, say no more. So we're gonna check this out today. Let's get right to the video. If you guys have not yet though, make sure you stop what you're doing, slap that subscribe button, and watch this video with me. Oh.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
It's nowhere near as deep as the other.
I come to talk with you again.
Okay.
Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stared by the flash of a neon light. It split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dared disturb the sound of silence. Fool said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls, tenement halls.
Okay guys, my take on this, that was absolutely completely different than the Disturbed version. I probably should have listened to the original before I listened to the Disturbed version. That was crazy. It had a completely different vibe. It was a lot lighter and a lot faster than the Disturbed version. The Disturbed version was a lot more dark and slower, and this one was definitely more fast-paced and upbeat, I would say. I feel like the Disturbed version hit with a kind of different hit. In this version, it hits with a different feeling. It's not as, not scary, but it's not as deep and dark. With this version, I really, really liked it. I really, really appreciated it. This is 1964. And I have to say that I really like the original version. The original version is completely awesome, but I love both versions of the song. So it's kind of like two different versions of the same song, but they ended up both being completely awesome. So that's my take on that. So thank you guys for telling me, hey, Shy, go check out the original version. Everyone always says the original beats anything else. But I don't know. I don't know if that's completely true because I've heard some people, not this song, I've heard some other songs to where other people's versions beat the original. So it just, I guess it just depends. But both these songs, both these versions, I have to say, they were both 10s for me. I really liked it. So thank you guys for watching. That is all for now. Sincerely, Shiloh.